Hey everyone, it's me, Arthur Cave. Iseman, we got to get this guy to a hockey game.
I got to say, so I grew up, all my roommates in college were hockey mutts. I love the sport, being out of the pond. And for me, we have the Avalanche. So I grew up in Denver. Our first major championship ends up being in hockey. We end up in Vegas for Ninja Warrior. And we got to meet it last year as the Golden Knights. We're just wrapping up the most improbable season for an expansion team. So I love what hockey brings, and playoff hockey is, in fact, one of the reasons that we're starting our season on Wednesdays is because of the Cup. Yeah. The Stanley Cup that NBC has to make room for the finals.
Well, hockey is a big deal. You know, now for me, I've never really been to a hockey game. So I still want to go. I mean, maybe somebody could hook me up.
How do you think you would do, by the way? Obviously, you were a professional football player.
100% I would do well. I'm pretty good on skate. If I was skating and I was in the NHL right now, I would be one of the best in the...
He'd be a goon, just an enforcer. He would come out and he would...
Nobody would fight me, though.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah, nobody would fight me.
How do you think a hockey player would do on Ninja Warrior?
Unbelievably well. When I look at hockey players, I think they're some of the best athletes around. To be able to do what they do on skates, redirecting a puck that's going 100 miles an hour, their eye-hand coordination is insane. Their endurance is incredible. I think they're all-around athletes with tremendous strength. So I think hockey players are some of the best professional athletes who would do well on Ninja Warrior. We just need to get one.
Yeah.
We're in the same season as they are, so it's tough.
You know, it's crazy, though, because we've never had one. We've had NBA. We've had NFL. We've had NFL.
And
we've had IndyCar. Baseball. Baseball, IndyCar. We've never had NHL.
We got to make that happen.
We got to make that happen.